Linux is the best OS for programming and for to do some file transfer. Even you can do some cool things on it. But there is no software or available to transfer the files on Linux like Windows. So here we are. And the solution? Let's we find out. To get clear picture, you have the English CC. If you want, just turn on. Of course, I am not a good in English. Jokes apart, let's we get into the content. We have some common file transfer methods. That was file transfer protocol, in short FTP. Using this method, we can share the data between anything. Every PC has this facility, but in Android, you supposed to install one FTP host. For instance, I am using ES File Manager and it is not mandatory. You can use some other FTP clients also. After that, connect both the devices in same Wi-Fi network. Then start FTP host on your Android by using ES File Manager. After that, just note your IP address of your FTP. And then type that address on any browser on your computer. That's all. Now you can see the files on browser and you can use that also. But this one is not an effective way. To do large number of manipulation, just open File Explorer. Then click connect to server. Then type your FTP address. That's all. It worked like a champ. You can notice your file transfer speed on your Android. That was cool. So here the solution. And if you're using Mac, Windows or Chromebook, anything it may be, but it works. That's what. If you like this video, just smash the like button. And yes, just click the bell icon to get new notification on tech in general. Of course, no one thing more than others. And thank you for watching.